Life-saving alarms will be required in Florida starting next Friday. Every daycare van and bus must be equipped with these alarms. NBC2's Alex Howard shows you how this new rule will help protect your children.
Well, the new law hopes to crack down on hot car deaths by requiring every daycare that transports children like this one to have an alarm installed in the vehicle. That way, at the end of every drive, they can double check to make sure there's no children left inside.
You know, that's what we do. We got parents that have to work, so.
For 40 years, Liz Johns has been in the daycare business. In fact, she's so passionate, she's managed to serve families three generations over.
I have a new three-year-old starting next week that I had the dad and the grandma. So, hey.
One thing she also does right is make sure the kids here get to and from Christian Playmates preschool and daycare, because busy parents might not have time for pickup.
My philosophy is just treat every kid and take every kid as if it was your own.
Now she's preparing to upgrade her van, fitting it with an alarm similar to what you'd hear when you don't wear a seatbelt. After incidents involving young children dying after being left in hot cars, the state now requires alarms reminding drivers to double check.
For me, it just means extra safety for the children. It's going to be maybe a financial burden, we don't really know yet, but if it's going to keep the children safe and save lives, we'll do it.
Johns and other daycares throughout the state have until January 1st to install that alarm at their own cost.
And there have been incidences, so I understand why, you know, we're mandated to do that now.
Reporting in Fort Myers, Alex Howard, NBC2.